But first, a Wabash Valley man convicted of criminal confinement heard his sentence today. Rakeem Hughes received a 3-year prison sentence this morning from a Vigo County judge. That's after a woman accused Hughes of forcing her to perform sex acts at knife point at a Terre Haute motel. Hughes was found not guilty on more serious charges, including attempted rape.